Good morning, Gladys fam. Look at my hands. So I'm going to recycle our bottle. Yeah, there are some people use it for some traditional drinks. And whenever we have full bag, like two or one like this, I have to take it to their house, according to my mother. So she asked me to take it since yesterday evening. I refused to because I'm so tired, but this morning I have no option and I have to take it there. So I'm almost there. So I'm going to different houses, but the first house, I'm almost there. I made the second one kind of little bit tired. Guys, any day that I'm decluttering or recycling bottles is just like a morning exercise for me, because I'm going to walk around the corner of different streets before I get to where I'm walking. So I just want to carry you guys along and also to see what the streets of Oman look like. I mean the local area. This is what it looks like. Look at their sand, it's kind of black a little bit. The soil is kind of black. Oh, so I just want to carry you guys along so that you can see what Omani streets local area look like. So I'm trying to make my movement fast, so I'll be passing some building that is not even allowed, like those owner, they don't allow people to pass by. Just I know they will be sleeping by now, so I want to sneak by because it's the most fastest area to where I'm going. Sorry in case you are hearing some underground noises, it's due to the AC up here, and also I'm closer to the street, the main street now, so I'm by the roadside. You can see this is it though. My home place is down over there, so I'm heading to another area now to deliver the last bottle. So let us run this errands together. This morning I'm having vitamin D, which is early morning sun. So I'm just sorry in case this video is not that clear. It depends on the area or how I'm placing my camera while walking. But let's do it together. I know we can do it. So I have a vlog. Let's have a sneak peek of my area. Hopefully you're going to hear me clearly, because another car just passed by. I'm not get where I'm going, so I have to cut this because these people, they don't like it, and where I'm going there is camera there. Don't want them to shout on me, so I will cut. This is the place I'm going, so I have to stop this video now and continue later when I'm going back home. Guys, I'm going back home right now. So how is hot in your area? Now we are hot on. Look at my leaves. Look at it. It's a little bit dry here. So very soon now we are going to be in winter, which is going to be cold, even though we are be having some kind of early morning fog, but not that much. But still in hot sun, but about to end because today is December. I think I'm praying that this year just come to an end, but today is November 2, and I just want to have a chill time and also to Shilaga. Tibara? Okay, then. Guys, I'm so sorry. That is my male colleague. So he asked me to deliver a message to our young master at home. So I'm almost at home right now. Thank you so much for watching to the end. I see you in my next